this is the product that I got off Amazon. It is from Cook Time. And basically, they spelled Dear Customer wrong. But anyways, it says, thank you for your support of our small business. If there's any concerns, please feel free to contact us. We will provide 100% satisfactory results. And then they have listed here tips on how to make the perfect fried egg. Blase, blase. But the reason that I purchased this item, which, as you can see, they're circular. I wanted to make the perfect pancakes. I'm tired of my pancakes not looking circular and beautiful like the ones off of, you know, the movies and stuff. So I decided, hey, I'm going to purchase these. We're going to make some fantabulous pancakes today. All right, let me show you what I'm working with. Sorry, I'm trying to fit. Now, my next step is to get the pancake mix ready. The pancake mix. Gonna get my mixing bowl. Lovely little mixing bowl. Then, I always use Aunt Jemima's complete pancake mix. I know for a while they said that they were going out of business, but I still see them in the store, so they must have a whole lot left in the store. But I use buttermilk complete and just add water because I don't have a preference or care to figure out. Add the mix. It's in there, trust me. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put one right there, then I'm gonna put another in here because there's already oil in there. So then my next job, as all of them are in place, is to take my spoon. This is my pancake mix. Probably is gonna work best if you pour. Make some cute little poured pancakes. So now I'm pouring. So far, so good. Okay. They're staying in. They're circular cubes. This is good. This is great, y'all. Let me toss these potatoes one more time. And since they've already provided the mold for my So one was ready. The other one was not. Let's see if this one's ready. Okay, okay. We got two up. We need one more. That mold did not stay. So now I'm going to take my spatula. I'm flipping the pancakes. This one's not a perfect circle. Okay. My first try, and I put three in one pan, so you get what you get. Y'all watching this, y'all. ready to flip.
Boo! We got a perfect circle pancake, y'all!
Too excited. I'm also trying to potty train while I leave. That's why he's calling my name right now. He's sitting on the potty. Turkey bacon's in the oven, about to bake. Then I need to go get the egg.